on Friday here, there was a very frightening moment. This is turn four. The driver is Patrick Carpentier. Look at him catch the lip of the edge of the gravel trap. Goes airborne, literally bounces off the tire barrier, and pirouettes over the wall. The good news in all of this, despite heavy damage to the race car, is that Patrick Carpentier is all right. He's starting the race today, and they've made some changes to the gravel pits all around the track because of that.